Wow. Look at this place. It's surreal.
You hear that? All the sounds. They keep getting louder and softer.
Watch yourselves.
It's so pretty.
Watch out! Get back, Leia!
Huh?
Look out!
Jude!
What's that? Look at its head, Jude!
Is that the spirit fossil? Leia, don't get too close!
Don't worry, Jude. I'll get that fossil. Watch this! Jeez, why is this thing so darn big?
It must be using the spirit fossil as a source of energy. I can't think of any other explanation.
Let's just focus on beating it.
Right on
point. Get him.
Let's do this.
Got it.
Strike. Tempest crash.
Hit the heel.
Get him! This one's not me! Jeez, that was rough.
I won't let anyone down.
I'm just getting started. All right! Now let's go grab the fossil.
Careful! Wait!
Come on, the hard part's over! Yes! We did it!
Look out!
You're going to pay for that. Get away from them, you beast!
Attack me, okay? Fire! Embrace it!
To use the Asperixis.
Whoa!
Goodness. This is some device you humans have come up with.
How bad's the pain?
Well, it's not worse than I imagined, but it's considerable.
I'm sorry. I should have been more careful.
But you retrieved the spirit fossil for me. If anything, I'm in your debt.
Thanks.
Let's get back to town. I'll get the wheelchair. Good. Still in one piece. Even with the Asperixis, Mila won't be able to complete her mission without someone's help. And that means... I know what I have to do.
Sorry. I think I'm at my limit.
Mila!
Don't worry. She just passed out.
I don't mind pushing the wheelchair on the way back.
Okay. Why the sudden burst of compassion?
Why? Is there anything wrong with it?
Well, no. Just unexpected, I guess.
What can I say? I'm feeling really inspired by your friend here.